So today's video almost didn't see the light of day. Honestly, I can't believe we're here right now. I can't believe you're watching this because this video sucks. My brain does not work today. I was recently sick all week and I don't know if I have sick brain, but this look was supposed to be something totally different. I wanted to do a really cute, fun, pinky red look for Valentine's Day to celebrate the launch of our sweetest thing duo. But I think I envisioned something in my mind and then when I went to go apply it, it just didn't work out that way. I wanted red lips. This is the whole thing. It's the whole thing. And I want to do these videos more often. I know you guys really, really love when I film a makeup tutorial that ties to the theme of our newest like nail polish launches. So I want to do that more often. I want to do them for every launch. I haven't done that in forever for you guys, so I wanted to start doing them again. And this didn't turn out the way that I wanted it to turn out. Like, I like the purple sparkly inner corner, but I swear I was losing my mind throughout this entire video. Not sure if you can tell, but I was. Oh, by the way, the best part is that everything on my face is affordable. I don't think there is a single product that was like more than $20. I think the blush was probably the most expensive thing I applied. The rest of these products are super affordable. Most of them you can find at your local like Walgreens, CVS. So really, really accessible. And I really do love all the products I used. I was just having a day. But I am really excited because we just launched our Valentine's Day duo over at lightstacker.com, and this, guys, this is the cutest collection I think we've ever done. I know it's simple and it's just a little duo, but our freaking nail art tattoos are so good. These might be my favorite nail art tattoos we have ever done. Just the packaging in general, guys, look at this. And I love the colors, okay? You get like a really cute heart topper and then this delicious juicy jelly red that of course we had to name after 13 going on 30. Razzle red.
Tell me something. What color is my tongue?
What?
What?
What color is my tongue?
It's
what color
red.
Is it?
Red. I don't know. Red.
Red, red, or tongue red?
Razzle red.
Show me yours.
What?
Show me your tongue. Come on, I showed you mine.
Showing you my tongue?
Show me your tongue. Come on, Matt, I showed you mine.
I didn't ask to see yours.
Maddie, I need to see your tongue.
Razzle red.
Naming the polishes is half the fun. The heart topper is called Awfully Romantical. Shout out to the Little Rascals. That's where I got that from. It is the cutest little Valentine's Day duo and you guys need it. Even if you're not gonna wear them for Valentine's Day, they are perfect, cute little shades and you absolutely need them. Definitely go check them out at lightstacker.com. But besides that, if you wanna see this train wreck, good luck. Okay, I'm gonna prep the skin with the Sun Touchable Wool Glow from e.l.f. This is one of my favorite primers with SPF in it. I just wish it had SPF 50. But it's still so, so good. Look how pretty that leaves the skin, so glowy and hydrating. I'm obsessed. Super Goop Who. Okay, this is the best drugstore foundation in the world. So of course, this would be a go-to on Valentine's Day. Look. I have my Valentine's Day brush. You think I'm gonna apply my foundation without my Love is the Foundation brush? Come on. I have to clean my brushes, oh my god. Okay, for concealer, I'm gonna be mixing these two shades together because one is a little bit too pink and this one's a little bit too yellow. But I'm gonna use the LA Girl Pro Conceal. Whenever I think of this concealer, I just think of YouTube in general. This is like YouTube's concealer, you know? This, the Benefit Porefessional, the Urban Decay Naked Palette. Oh my god, that's like the YouTubiest product. But this concealer is great because it's so full coverage and so cheap and such a good formula. So smooth, it's so good for brightening underneath the eyes. Okay, I'm gonna set that with my trusty dusty RCMA No Color Powder. This is such an affordable powder and you get like a million tons in here. It'll take you forever to get through this and it is the best translucent setting powder in my opinion. And I've tried all the Laura Mercier's, I've tried all the NARS's, I've tried all of the translucent setting powders under the sun. And this one's the best one. And literally a fraction of the price. like compared to like Laura Mercier, Makeup Forever, and stuff like that. Okay, LA Girl came out with these little water activated eyeliners that I've never tried before, but I'm very excited to test them. They're just like cream liners, the usual, but they're activated with water. So they feel like kind of dry and powdery until you add some water and they get nice and creamy. So I'm gonna use the pink and the red today. And this comes like this, and you just take it out and use this. And I'm just gonna do a wing liner. I'm gonna spray some liquid in there. I'm just using setting spray. This is gonna be a little bit messy because I wanna combine the pink and the red, so I wanna smudge it out a bit. Okay, I'm actually not gonna do the pink because I'm scared I'm gonna mess it up. I am, I'm scared. It took me 20 minutes to do this. Instead, I'm gonna leave it like this. I'm really gonna bring in the pink on the cheeks. It got so freaking bright that like I'm having a hard time seeing. I'm gonna curl my lashes. I wish I had some pink eyeshadow from the drugstore because I would totally smudge that on my lower lash line right now. How cute would that be? But I don't. Oh, wait a second. Okay, this is a not drugstore, but it kind of is. Kimchi Chic Beauty. Is that kind of, I mean, it's not sold at the drugstore, but they have pretty decent prices, I think. This blush in the shade Cheeky. I'm gonna smudge a little bit of the lighter pink on my lower lash line. Actually, I'm gonna mix them both. Perhaps I look like I punched in the face. Do I look like I have pink eye? I don't know why anybody watches my videos. It's giving I haven't slept in weeks, darling. For my inner corners though, I'm gonna apply this delicious Prism Metal eyeshadow from the brand J-Cat. It's a stunning like opalescent white, but it has a really pretty shift. So I want that right in my inner corners. A little purple to it, which I really love because I love purple and red, so it looks really nice with the eyeliner. Okay, I'm just getting crazy with this shade, to be honest. So beautiful. I love that color. I kind of want it like, oh my god, I'm getting carried away. I can't get over the fact that I got punched in the eye. I don't know why I added pink there. Okay, let's put on mascara. The mascara I'm gonna use is the e.l.f. Lash and Roll. Oh my god, am I orange? What is going on today? Why is it so damn bright in here? Okay, I'm gonna contour my face with the Halo Beauty Wand. Contour Beauty Wand. This one is in the shade Light Medium. And I'm using my little It Cosmetics angled brush. I love this for contouring, like for cream contour. Okay, for blush, I want a really fun, juicy, hot pink, baby doll pink, kind of pink. This video is a mess. So I'm gonna use the P. Louise, the Cheek of It, Flirty Flush Liquid Blush in the shade Legally Pink. Like Legally Blonde, I love that. And I'm gonna use my pencil. I don't know where I got this. Oh wait, I do, Sephora. What am I talking about? I'm having such a brain fart in today's video. I'm gonna go directly on the cheek. Like the Instagram gals do it. Oh my god, is this too baby doll pink for me? Is this not deep enough? Oh my god, I think this is too bright. This video's a mess! Oh no. I need something hotter. I need something hotter. This color is too light, so it looks weird with my contour. It looks like Neapolitan ice cream. Is that how you say that? Neapolitan. Okay, what if I add this color? This one is Fuchsia Feels. This one has to be a little better, okay? I should have gone in with this one originally. Ah, yes, see? Fuchsia Feels. The other color is perfect if you're super, super, super fair. Thank you. Okay, this is more blush than I'm used to. I tried to fix my bronzer a bit. Tried to add a little bit more, make it less Neapolitan, right? Something's happening to me in this video. I don't know what it is, but I don't like it. I think if I put on red lipstick right now, I'm gonna look like I'm in an 80s workout video, and that is not the vibe. So I'm gonna go a little softer for my lip. I'm gonna try this lip liner. I haven't used it yet. This is the Essence Soft and Precise Lip Pencil in the shade My Choice. It looks like it might be too light. Actually, that's not bad. That looks just like my lip color. Okay, I'm gonna pop this on. I freaking love these so much. This is the Glow Reviver Lip Oil from e.l.f. And this one is Rose Envy. This one's probably one of my favorites, like top three. I honestly picture this as like the perfect everyday shade for spring. Okay, not what I pictured my makeup to look like today. I'm kind of upset. Oh, Milani Make It Last setting spray. The best at the drugstore.
All right, so I was so all over the place when filming this video that I even forgot to film an outro. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. Please don't unsubscribe from my channel. I love you, bye.